for me, I don't know how to express it. The only way I can express it is by making pictures like this and hoping to make similar kinds of things in the future. But I also enjoy making movies, so I've tried many different kinds. But no, the questions have always been there, and I think great risk here was to embrace that and go with it as much as possible. Particularly the guy who says he's 21 or 22, he's already gotten everything, but he realizes, wait a minute, what is it? So now that a lot of people spend their lives to a certain extent in a kind of a richer society trying to achieve things and acquire things, and then once you do, what then? What is it? Is that it? So that's always been in my head that way. And as you get older too, so it's different. It seems to be, goes right back to themes and thoughts that I had about back in my film Mean Streets, really, which is about similar way, how to lead one's life in a world like that.
Creating something, a specific way people remembered him. His work was his music, and he thought if his music could touch people, that's really all he ever hoped. Maybe a song would touch one person. So for me, I just know that that this film is honest, and you know, it's really not that easy a thing for me to watch. I would like, you know, to, you look back on life, you don't want to see the struggles you went through. But it's an honest film, and so there's the man. And, you know, making beautiful music, trying to lead a beautiful life, the pitfalls, the temptations, it's really, about the human condition. And he used to always say that, you know, it's about the human condition. And he explored, he pushed himself, but he always came back to this one desire, this one goal. That's how I remember him. That's what I know about him. So how I think people should remember his music. And really, I think that's the most one can ask. But it is an honest film about a very curious man, bold and seductive and honest and beautiful.